California state champion, Wes Torrance. Running 80-34 in the history of the school, starting in 1963. It's the first ever California state championship for Wes Torrance High School.
Will Duan here at the beginning, Mike Kamenaha, Rory Averton, Ryan Vaux, Caleb Terrell, Andrew Hazard, and Niccolo. I don't know, I still can't pronounce his last name. But anyway, so after taking third and second, it's a lot easier to walk over here when you win. And it's a lot of fun. I'm going to miss all these guys. They've done a lot for 4 years. And so thank you all you parents that came. We really appreciate it. Let's go.
We are here to celebrate the 2017 Cross Country State Championship. Give it up for the Cross Country team. There you go, guys. First off, so this team came in 4 years ago, 4 years in the making. They came in, they won four Pioneer League championships. They didn't win one CIF championship. They didn't win two CIF championships. This group won three CIF championships. Give it up for them. 2 years ago, they took third in the state of California. Last year, they took second in California. And this year, all the way from above San Francisco to Bakersfield to Sacramento to Lake Tahoe, all the way down to San Diego, they were the number one team in the state of California. This is the piece de resistance, the best in California. And now, and not least, he's probably the fastest kid ever to put on shoes here at West High School in the last 20 years. He's been all state twice. He's been all CIF twice. He owns every freshman record from the 100 to the 3 mile. You don't get it like this every day, people. Caleb Terrell!